I'm feeling a little lonely today. Hi!
Not anymore.
Hey. I'm Becky.
And I'm Kelsey.
And we're the Sorry Girls.
Today we're going to be doing an epic DIY collab, and it's going to be 90s themed.
I'm not going to show my outfit, but it's not very 90s.
So today we're going to be decorating some clear umbrellas and doing some fun designs on them because it's a rainy day here in San Francisco. Mm-hmm.
And we can go model them, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
And then show them around the city.
Perfect. Yes,
I'm so excited. They have our personal tour guide here. We're very excited.
We're not from San Fran.
We are all about DIY on our channel, so we wanted to do a 90s DIY.
90s craft. Do you guys remember perler beads? If you don't, they're like the iron melting beads. If that sounds like super confusing or super nostalgic, either way, come on over, say hi, and see what we do over there.
Yeah. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and let's try to get this video to 3,000 thumbs up, and subscribe if you're new. Without further ado, let's get started. All right, for us. For the first DIY, we're going to make this emoji umbrella, because who doesn't love emojis? For materials, you will need just a few things. So a clear umbrella, which I purchased from Daiso. You'll also need some printouts of your emojis. I went with raindrops. And you will also need some scissors and some clear tape. First, grab your emojis.
Even took one and cut it apart to have single raindrops. So cute.
So cute.
Super cute.
We use some clear tape and randomly tape the emojis onto the umbrella. It's raining outside. But don't be sad. You can put your emojis on your umbrella.
Don't get sad, just emoji.
And guys, this is one of my favorite emojis, the whale emoji. This umbrella turned out so cute, it would make for a really great gift for a friend or even just a rainy day DIY project. For the second DIY, we're going to be making an LED neon umbrella.
This one's like so cool.
Yeah, this was totally inspired by you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Your neon sign.
We're in love with the neon wire. It's our favorite thing ever.
So to celebrate them coming to San Francisco, I thought it'd be fun to decorate an umbrella with it.
Yes.
So let's get started. For the second DIY, you will need some EL wire, which I purchased from Amazon. I'll have it linked down below, some batteries, and some clear tape along with your umbrella. So we're gonna trace the outlines of the umbrella on the edge and just use some tape.
Cool. All right, I'll hold it down. You wanna tape it in place?
Clear tape is key.
Key. Use no duct tape.
No. You wanna keep everything nice and clean looking.
Yeah.
I feel like our tape in Canada is not
Canada
sticky.
Canada does not have sticky tape.
It's not sticky.
Here. Oh my god, imagine it like lights the way.
Ooh. I know. I am on rotating duty.
I'm on tape duty. Here. To jazz up our umbrella, we're going to create a heart shape with the pink EL wire. Make sure that your EL wire is underneath the branches of the umbrella and to use some clear and strong tape to secure it down. Now that we're all done, I thought it would be so much fun to take Kelsey and Becky to the Golden Gate Bridge because this is one of those places that I love so much and I really wanted them to see. Comment down below, what's your favorite place in San Francisco? So this was shot in the Mission District at night, and I thought that the umbrella looked really, really great. Unfortunately, this is one of those umbrellas that you shouldn't use when it's raining, and this is more of like a decorative fun project and something you can use as a photo prop. Watching, and it was so great having
Thank
you guys
you.
Here.
Yay, yeah. We love it. We love San Francisco.
We might move here.
Yes,
maybe.
They
maybe.
Should move here.
The bay is bay.
It'd be so much fun if we could collab again. So leave a comment down below and let us know what other DIYs yes. you want us to make together.
And if you haven't already seen our video, if you're coming here from our video or if you're just coming from Ally's channel, come on over to see what we did on the Sorry Girls.
It was lots of fun.
Yeah, we'll love to have you guys over there.
And thank you guys so much for watching. Bye guys.
Bye. Bye. Oh my gosh. So. Oh.
Love you.
So cute.
Love you.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.